So for today's video, I'm gonna do the double swipe landscape technique, but instead of using the palette knife, I'm gonna use the plastic instead. So I have here the 12 by 16 canvas, and we're gonna do it now. So first, so this is now the result of my experiment, and it looks like a landscape though. And I'm gonna stop here and let's see what it looks like after it dries.